you attract success beyond your wildest dreams. The moment your desire to change the world overpowers the fear of what others think about you. And to give you an example, that's exactly what I'm doing right now. Years ago, I would not have fathomed the thought of even filming myself in public in the middle of a Manhattan street, walking and talking and sharing a message. However, I could care less what other people think about me. And at the same time, I'm inspired to share something. So the more you think about serving and giving and sharing your message, the less you give a shit about what others think of you. You know, I used to stutter for the first 20 years of my life, and I held back talking, expressing, and I just started doing videos years ago. I wasn't doing it my whole life. I was scared shitless. I would walk like, oh my God, is someone stared at me? What do they think of me? But now I don't give a shit because I care more about helping and serving. And the more you realize like the impact you could have if you just cared less, had a zero fucks given mentality, oh my God, your whole life will change. You'll start to change people's lives and impact them with your wisdom. So just keep that in mind. Caring what others think or serving the world, the choice is yours.